Hi everyone, Peter here once again, studying math at the University of Arizona. Today I'll tell my story of a lifelong learner. The past. So where did I start my lifelong learning journey? Well, I've been living in Tucson for more than 10 years, and I like the weather there. Though it tends to get cold in the winter at times. Georgia tends to have a lot of storms, so in a few months after I was born, my family moved to Tucson. I've attended my high school, based Tucson North, and had some great learning moments prior to coming to URI, including self-advocacy, meeting new people, and forming opinions. These learning moments are a part of communication, which helped me a lot, and I needed to learn to communicate with people, which applies when asking questions or asking for help. Another thing to mention is that my photography has certainly improved when attending high school. Previously, I only learned to take pictures that adjust things automatically. When I took photography at my high school in 2019, my teacher, Mr. McDonald, taught me photo composition, such as rule of thirds and the golden ratio. Photo editing, as well as manual settings such as the depth of field, which adjusts the focus of the image, the shutter speed, which adjusts the exposure, and the ISO, which determines the light sensitivity. Manual settings can be accomplished by using the manual mode on the camera. Having learned new skills, my teacher gave me a DSLR camera for AP Portfolio in 2021 before I had my own in February of 2022. The present. When I first attended the U of A, I was a math major. Thinking about changing my major to mechanical engineering. I have a feeling that major would be more interesting than mathematics, as I would like to see how things move around. In other words, I'd like to see the mechanics of things like construction equipment and cars. Becoming a mechanical engineer, I saw one of the new buildings being constructed, the Grand Challenges Research Building, and I thought that would be interesting to see and have a feel of workers using construction equipment. I feel that major would best fit into a natural science disciplinary perspective, which not only best shapes the way I think, but also it can be used for the most development. Actually, I heard from my math advisor that there's a great chance I will do well in Math 129, which would also let me change my current major. For extracurricular activities for changing my major, I could discover the Aerospace and Mechanical Engineering Club, as well as the Rube Goldberg Club. I would also be interested in minoring in photography, and I take good pictures. My current career interest is becoming a handyman, which I'm still thinking about as time goes on. The future. As I continue my journey at URI, I expect to take more classes and maybe improving them as necessary to reach my goal of becoming a handyman. By the time my 4 years of formal learning ends, I would reach the goal of becoming a handyman. In fact, I learned to fix things before I run my house when things break down, and it helped me save money. The one thing I need to learn is how much value to give to the owner. I might be interested in online training courses that help me learn projects such as HVAC, electricity, and plumbing. Initially, we always put safety first when working on projects. Last summer, as a maintenance facilities worker at my high school, I helped Ms. Rodell, facilities coordinator, and Ms. Akins, head of operations, get my high school nice and clean for the students attending there in 2022 to 2023. That could be something I would like to do for fun, in addition to photography, videography, and learning and speaking Mandarin. In fact, I know how to say words and phrases in Mandarin, such as ni hao, meaning hello, 再见, meaning goodbye. 好久不见, meaning long time no see. And the very useful phrase in Chinese 201, 祝你一路平安, meaning have a safe trip. By the way, for those wondering, I've taken the language placement and proficiency exam online, and since I know most of the mentioned before, I was placing Chinese 201 instead of Chinese 101 or 102. I hope you enjoyed my story. Thanks for listening and bear down, Arizona.